For me, Black History Month is a full 28 days to sit back and appreciate the advancements that our people have made and our struggle and the struggles that we've gone through while being in this country. I could not have made it without so many people before me having given so much, sometimes even their lives, just so that we could advance and be comfortable here.